If you came here to kill me, clap your hands. Well, that wasn't clapping your hands. That was more like just, oh, can't stop.